Hello guys, this is Kinga and welcome to my channel. This is my 100th episode. I can't believe I've done so many of them already. And you know, this episode lines up with my 4 years anniversary of being on the road. So 4 years ago, I left Australia for this round the world trip without knowing how far I'm gonna go, you know, where I'm gonna end up. And look at me now, 4 years on the road, and I'm only halfway traveling around the world. I call it halfway because, you know, I only have done Australia, Asia, Europe, and East Coast of Africa. So I still have the West of Africa to go and to America. So I call it like, you know, halfway. So it's a great opportunity to celebrate all these things at one in this episode.
So I'm about to jump on my plane and go to Korea. So long, Australia.
Let's see if it's working. Yay! Chill, you're alive! Good girl!
On this occasion, I wanted to say thank you guys. Thank you for supporting me on my three social media platforms on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. Thank you for your comments. Thank you for your messages. Thank you for watching my videos, because if you didn't watch it, I wouldn't be doing them. And making videos on the road actually gives me a completely different purpose of being on the road and makes it more richer, I think. And for that, I'm sending massive thanks to you guys. In this episode, I included the highlights of my round the world trip. You know, the best places I've seen, the best experiences I've had, the people I've come across that made my journey so special. So I hope you're gonna enjoy it. This episode is a little bit longer than usual. So let me show you the first highlight I prepared for you, which is mountains. See, mountains?
So pretty! On the other side of the river is Afghanistan.
Next sequence will be about water. So by that I mean waterfalls, water crossings, rivers, seas, oceans, mud. Yeah.
Seems to be worse, so I'll go back.
In a moment like that, I wish I wasn't alone. I can do it, hey? Okay, apparently it's really good for your hair as well. You ready for them? My god, I wonder what my hair color is gonna be after this. Hey, you did once. Need more product, just a second, I'll be back.
soon. And I have to mention deserts. I've got massive thing for deserts.
Are you ready to see this? 1, 2, 3. Chili's naughty. She's resting again.
Hold on. So what are my favorite rides? Of course the ones I've done off-road. They're the ones I remember the most. Take me home to the place I belong. Damn it, got bogged. Just this one hill that it's so sandy, I just can't go through it. I was supposed to go faster, but it's just, it's a mental thing. think there's like this one, then the next one, and then I should be out, hopefully.
But of course, at the end of the day, the most important thing on the road are people.
Yes. Yes. We love you. I love you, Kiko.
Woohoo! Yeah, baby! She's crazy.
I am crazy.
Oh.
일단 하사우디 초. 분위기 초.
마마카레 Smile away. How pretty is it? It's so pretty, isn't it?
So we found our title, which wasn't that easy to get, right? Not that easy. Look at that balloon.
You ready?
Cheers!
Oh, cheers!
Cheers, mate!
Good to meet you!
What's your name? What's your name? Kinga.
Sure.
time for selfie. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah.
Крейг, привет, ты свободна,
да, где привет.
Bye. Bye. So long, my friends.
Take care.
At least. I'll see you next
again.
Time.
Until we meet again.
I feel so special.
3, 2, 1, jump.
As an animal lover, of course, animals are a big part of my journey as well. And yeah, see, it's like I just meet animals everywhere. How are you going, guys? What's been happening? Yeah, see, they really like me.
Here, have a banana.
Banana.
Hello. How you going? What's your name and what are you doing here? I think you lost. Let me take you.
Oh. I'm just gonna put him in the bush so he doesn't go on the road. Okay, buddy, you go here. Don't go on the road.
Have a good life. Don't get run over.
Sleeping. And of course it's not a secret, I can cook. My speciality is canned fish or pasta. I'm very good at that. Very good. Lunch for today. Well, for an appetizer I had hundreds of flies that flew into my mouth. They're everywhere. And for the main will be sliced sardines in vegetable oil. Good. How's that a sardine?
And voila.
Okay, I lied. I hate cooking, but thank goodness for the local food, hey?
Interesting, because it's not boiled, it's only grilled. The corn itself is quite hot, but yummy. Now some? Как прогресс?
Отлично, скоро будет.
Готово?
Не, еще рис, это так, еще.
Ну и как?
Отлично. Слушай, запах, видишь как?
Вкусно. Можно?
Да.
Looks good, thank you.
This is yummy.
This is the prawn of the sky. It's called grasshopper. It's from Uganda.
And are they deep fried or they just fry?
No, they just fry on their own stuff.
Right.
You know, oil, just nice and good.
Call it prawns of the sky.
Prawns of the sky.
Prawns of the sky.
Prawns of the sky.
Not bad.
Huh? Yeah, so nice. Do you think we've got enough bread?
No.
Not enough?
For a big family.
No, we are only. Just for you, for dinner. Wow, still warm.
And of course I need to mention camping, which is a big part of my journey. I love camping. Camping is good. Yeah.
Want to see my tent? Hold on. See? See?
So that's the hole. I think he was just jealous of my tent. One of the best places I've ever camped. Wow. Should I go for a swim?
Time to find some wood for the fire. Just pick the place. Ta-da! Even in the desert you can find some nice bushes to burn. They burn quite well. And there were moments like this when I asked myself, where am I? Actually, no, where am I?
Okay, I think I'm officially lost. I'm not sure.
Hello. How are you? Kinga. Hi. Main road?
Yeah.
Main road? Do you know? How do I get to main road? That way. Hi, Dom.
Yeah.
Hi, Dom.
Yeah.
Which way? That way. Nukungi. Nukungi.
Nukungi.
Nukungi? Haidun? That way?
Haidun.
That way. Alright. Thank you very much.
Yes.
Do you know? Hostel? No. Hello?
Turn right. Then turn right.
Hostel. Hotel.
Hotel.
Here? No?
Yaman hotel. Yemnanto.
Where could it be? Do you know? Hostel. It's like a hotel. Hostel. Hostel! Hostel? So this way? That way? And up? Hostel? Hostel? Hello? Is that a hostel?
Yes.
Oh, sweet.
I must admit, the best stuff you see when you get lost. And I'm lost for about 2 hours now. And I think I've only done like maybe 20 kilometers. Because I just come into the end of the road, I have to turn around. And then you get crossings like this, just rocks, and they're bloody tiring. Whew, it's hard work just getting lost. I still have like 150 kilometers to go or something.
I don't make it today. I just want to get to the mainish road and I'll be okay. I'm a bit lost and the road is getting more narrow and narrow, but I think there is a shortcut, so fingers crossed. So as you see, my road is very narrow from now on. It's sort of like a walking path. So I think I'm lost again. I'm not sure should I continue because the mountain range is starting here, so it might be quite difficult to go past if the road is like that. Why my life is like this? I keep getting lost. And let's not forget about this moment when Chili decided to have some rest. And this is the end of my anniversary episode. Thank you so much for watching. How's my hair? Bye!
One more? One more? Well, last one, I give you 5 English. Oh, bah.